So the first of Discovery's short treks just dropped, and it's pretty good. Honestly, of the four stories they've announced, this sounded the least interesting to me, but I was still curious to see what they do with the short runtime and the generally kind of low-budget, character-centric format. And the result is promising, though I get the feeling that they didn't put their best foot forward with this one. I honestly think that Discovery could benefit quite a bit from these smaller, more isolated stories. Watching this felt a lot more like watching classic Star Trek, as this short was devoid of the aggressive intensity and dire circumstances that characterized even the smaller, more isolated stories of the main series. Though they still tried to get their action quota in, and that was arguably the silliest part of the episode. It felt a little more like Wallace and Gromit than it did Star Trek. But then again, this moment was probably one of the factors that kind of made the short feel more classic overall. And there were some cool moments. For instance, we got to see the Universal Translator working again as technology, and not just a background plot convenience. There's still some narrative smoothing required to make it work on screen, but I really appreciate the effort that they've put in to explore this core assumption of the Star Trek world. And that made me think of something that I think would really work in a format like this, and that would be simply exploring specific aspects of the Star Trek world that might not necessarily serve a narrative otherwise. So, for instance, we could in theory get an entire short dedicated simply to the Universal Translator, how it works, how it feels to use it or experience it for the first time, and maybe explore its limitations, or how misinterpretations can still arise when relying on it too heavily and letting your guard down. Star Trek has, of course, very effectively explored communication boundaries before, but we could get an interesting new spin on it by focusing more on the medium rather than the message itself. But that's just a thought that I had. It's completely possible to tell a well-developed and well-executed story in 15 minutes, but you're always running the risk of rushing or skimping on the details when you're trying to establish setting, character, and conflict in a short period of time. And that is something that this short brushes up against a few times, where a little more explanation or context could have gone a long way. So even with a highly focused story with essentially only two characters, there's still a lot of room for improvement. Nevertheless, I think that the Discovery team could learn a lot from the way a short story like this strips away the visual flourish and intense peril of the main series, which could easily benefit from exploring its characters and telling more focused stories overall. But what did you think? Did you like this short trek, or did you have problems with it? Let me know what you thought. I'm totally down for a bit of discussion with this. For those of you who want to support and help the channel grow, consider supporting me on Patreon. Just $1 a month is the equivalent of watching 1,000 of my videos every month. Seriously, it makes a huge difference in the sustainability of the channel. So if you're a fan of my content, it's something to think about. And with that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.